people know Nelson Mandela.
Nelson Mandela was a president, but before he was a president, he was at jail.